If you get thirsty, hungry, we're busy with our safety stand right here. They got hot dogs, hamburgers, nachos, barbecue,
all kinds of good stuff.
Yeah, all kinds of good stuff. Making me hungry just to smell it.
And also, I'll tell you what, folks, if you don't get enough wrestling action right here at the fair, don't forget MIW is in action every Friday night down in Middleton, Tennessee at 108 Henderson Street. We will not be in action tomorrow night. We'll be wrestling on Saturday night down there this week. So if you get a chance, come down and see us at 108 Henderson Street there in Middleton, Tennessee. And Bobby Ford got Brandon Grimes popped up in the corner. A big chunk over there. And a big shoulder right there by Bobby Ford. Grimes trying to push forward as he rolls out of the ring out right here. Looks like Grimes is headed around the ring trying to get him. And a big shoulder once again by Bobby Ford.
Count it! Count him, ref! Slow count! Slow count! Slow count! Stay on him, Bobby Ford!
Bobby Ford choking away.
Stay on! He's helping him breathe. He ain't doing nothing up there.
Who?
You?
Who sucks?
You?
That's why you sit back there and you're being Bobby
Ford. That's what I'm talking about, Bobby. Stay on him, Bobby.
Forward, up there working. Looks like working on the left arm. Line of pressure
count.
Only a three count. Once again, I'll tell you what, Bobby Ford's pulled out every dirty trick he can find right here. And he's choking away on Brandon Rimes over there on the rope. He comes off the ropes over there.
Pretty for beautiful, baby.
And we got a couple.
Beautiful. Slow count.
Only a two count.
Slow count, Ralph.
And Ron with a roll up. And once again, only a two count. Thought it was over with right there.
Beautiful, baby, beautiful. Slowest referee in Memphis, it's Bob McCown.
I guarantee you, I thought that one was over with.
Good job, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Bobby Ford.